Hi, this is Thomas from Mars Moon Space TV. I'm back with more videos from the Red Planet. Today we are on the MSL 2620 and we're looking at a picture from the right mass cam. It's the same picture that we had up in my last video where we were looking at those pyramid shaped objects with a little square angle in, a little square hole in. And today we are looking right next to it. This was the one we looked at last video with that black square hole, and it looks like it's look odd, but that's not what we are looking at today. Today we move a few meters to the left and look in the background. What are we looking at? If I didn't know better, I would say it looked like some kind of constructions or house, but according to NASA, this is Mars and this is a dead planet. There's nothing up here. So what could we be looking at? If we look a little bit closer to this picture here, follow my little arrow here, look up here, to me that looks like a stairways. Stairs up to a carved plateau. What are we looking at here? Is this a little pathway here down to the stairways up here? What could we be looking at? This was found by my UFA colleague from Martian Genesis, Martina Graney, and let's have a look at her picture and see how she has processed it. Martina is a good old friend and we love her work. Thank you for contributing to UFA with that picture, Martina. Back to the Gigapan here. This is an amazing Gigapan and I can only urge all of you to go in, have a look at it. I am leaving a link in the video description to Neville Thompson's Gigapan, because it's Neville again, our UFA member Neville Thompson, that has made this awesome Gigapan. A little tribute to UFA today. Guys, come on, tell me, what are we looking at here? Leave a comment on YouTube or on Facebook. Tell me what you think we're looking at. Is it a rover head looking over the hills in the background, or is it a construction? And if we zoom out, how big and what is the scale of what we are looking at? So guys, thank you for watching. Until we see you again, take care, bye.